WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Visit your Chevy dealer today, where the 2010 Chevy Impala is revving up cash back up to $4,000. Get a 2010 Chevy Impala now with 0% financing for 72 months to qualified buyers. Hurry, the red line deadline is closing in.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your weekend forecast. And at least the weekend will start off pretty comfortable for tonight. Mid-60s out there. Some inland areas may drop to about, let's say, 60 to 61 degrees. And then good news for the first half of the weekend. At least the start will start off pretty sunny in the morning. By afternoon, though, some clouds do build up. There is a chance of a late-day shower, and chances only about 20 to 30%, so certainly don't cancel any outdoor plans. 84 degrees, it will be a warmer day and also a little bit more humid now that humidity tries to creep back our way Saturday night into Sunday morning. That could spark a round of thunderstorms that greet us when we step out the door on Sunday morning. And temperatures are going to bounce back. We'll see that higher heat and humidity returning on Sunday, a high of 88 degrees. We're going to stay about 85 to 90 for much of this upcoming week. And yes, there could be a round of morning and afternoon storms. Each day won't be complete washouts, but we'll watch closely for at least the possibility of some heavier rain and stronger storms at least one or two days this upcoming week. Now, for more on the timing of the storm, stop by the weather blog while on WISN.com.